Hey everyone, this is Jyotika and welcome to your 16th HTML5 tutorial. In the previous few videos, we learned about putting images on a web page and also about making them responsive using the power of HTML. Now, let's look at how to add a caption for an image. There are two more elements related to images, the figure and fig caption elements. Let's start with an image of a dog. I have put it on the page just as usual with an image element. Now, to give a caption to this image, let's create a fig caption element. You can create it anywhere, either before or after the image element. It depends on where you want to display the caption. Now, in between the opening and closing tags, let's write some text. Cookie the dog using an iPad to work on her latest project. Let's save this and have a look at the browser. Great! You can see our image now has a caption below it. You can leave it at that since you can already see the caption. But to tell the browser and search engines that this caption and this image are connected to each other, we have to wrap both these elements in a figure element. The figure element provides the browser with more semantic information about this content. More context than if we had used a paragraph element or the generic div elements for wrapping them. Search engines will now know that these two sections of content have a relationship to each other. The figure, its caption, and its contents are referenced as a single unit. We could also use figure for many other things besides images, like illustrations, diagrams, code listings, for any content that is self-contained. Content which is related to the main flow of the page, but its position is independent of the main flow, and if removed, it should not affect the flow of the document. So, for example, you could use the figure element for your picture on a portfolio or a logo on a website, where removing these pictures or moving them elsewhere on a website would not affect the meaning of the content of the page. So I created a few sample web pages to show you all where you could use the figure and fig caption elements. Here I have used them for a JavaScript code snippet showing the Fahrenheit to Celsius conversion. And here for a quotation and a poem. So yeah, that's the figure and fig caption elements for you. Very useful for anything that appears as a figure illustrating something or anything that's a demonstration of a concept which needs a caption. And that's it for today. If you want to learn more about putting images on a web page, then do watch my previous videos as well. I have put the links above and in the description below. And if you have watched my earlier videos, then you know that I'm writing my latest code on an animals.html file. So I will be combining today's code with the earlier code of images on the animals.html page. So if you would like to have all the code, then don't forget to check out all the cool links in the description below. Also, let me know in the comments if you have any questions. This is Jyotika signing off. Until next time, keep learning and keep coding.